Chapter 1. Small Molecule Drugs versus Biologics. Many medications in your home medicine cabinet are called small molecule drugs. You can typically find them in a variety of dosage forms, including capsules, liquids, and topical creams. They are made from chemicals and are relatively small, usually between 0.1 and 1 kilodalton. In contrast, biologics are relatively large, complex molecules, typically greater than 1 kilodalton. They usually consist of proteins, carbohydrates, nucleic acids, cells or tissues for transplantation, or a complex combination of these substances. Biologics are medications that come from living sources. This means that instead of using chemistry to build these complex molecules, cells grown in culture serve as the factories for producing biologics. Scientists can add genes that provide the precise instructions for making the drug that is needed into the cells, so that the cells produce the desired molecule. Such a manufacturing approach means that, unlike small molecule drugs that have well-defined uniform structures, biologics can be heterogeneous in nature. As such, they require rigorous quality testing to ensure their efficacy and safety. Most biologics are formulated into primary containers because they must be administered directly into the blood or tissue. Due to their size and complexity, biologics are more sensitive to light and heat, and must therefore be properly stored. Chapter 2, Examples of Biologics. In general, biologics work by mimicking substances that are naturally produced by the body, or by blocking or activating other molecules. There are several types of biologics. For example, monoclonal antibody biologics are proteins that can bind to specific proteins or cells in the body. Cytokine biologics are proteins that can speed up or slow down your immune system. Growth factor biologics are hormones or chemical messengers in your body that regulate the growth and survival of cells. Chapter 3. Treating the untreatable with biologics. Biologics are relatively new drugs that have the power to greatly improve the lives of people with conditions and diseases that have been difficult to treat in the past. To date, dozens of biologics have been approved to treat many human diseases, including cancer, rheumatoid arthritis, psoriasis, diabetes, and blood clots. As additional information on the subcellular processes and genetic variants that contribute to disease progression increases our understanding of disease targets, biologics offer an invaluable means of treating the underlying causes of diseases that were once considered untreatable. Thank you.